Hello everyone, welcome to another new episode of Book Tales by Pritha. In today's episode, I will talk about how you can earn online by sitting at home. Here are few ways which some of which even I have applied and have become successful, and that is the reason I thought of creating a video on this particular topic. The first source of earning online is by creating content in the platform called YouTube. It is very easy to create your own channel in YouTube. For that, you have to select a subject. Maybe it can be fashion, it can be food, it can be travel, it can be books, anything that you are interested in. You are sure that you will not become bored by creating content on those particular topics. You have adequate knowledge and you have already done the research about it. Start creating content on that particular niche and slowly and steadily you will earn from YouTube. Now, how will you earn from YouTube? There are certain parameters that has been set as per the YouTube guidelines, and as per year 2019, some of the parameters are: you should have 4000 minutes of watch time, you should have at least 1000 subscribers, and you should have at least 10,000 views in your particular channel. Once you reach that, YouTube allows you to get monetized and earn from their platform. Now the question is, how can I earn from it? This is through different ways which I am telling you one by one. Once you reach this numbers that I just told you, you can earn from the Google AdSense. You can earn by creating content for various brands. Brands start approaching to you once they see the subscriber base that you have. For example, if you have reached a subscriber base of 50,000 or 1 lakh or more, the more the better. Slowly and steadily, brands start approaching to you. Now it depends on you and your negotiation capabilities, that how much you can charge for creating a content which talks about the brand's product and promote the product in your platform among your subscribers. Now definitely I would say you certain things before starting this. One is, do adequate research before starting your channel. Try to make quality content. Thirdly, when you have reached a sustainable number of followers and subscribers who believe in what you are telling, just do not go and tie up with any and every brand. It is suggested that you first try the product on yourself. If you think that it goes with your motto, it goes with your values, only then promote the product in your channel, because at the end of the day there are many people who are following your channel, who are listening to what you are saying, what you are suggesting. So try and select the best products and then suggest it to your subscriber base. Now if you want to know more about how to create a channel in YouTube, how to promote content in YouTube, what content should you promote in your channel, what content your channel should be made up of, do let me know in the comment section. Because if I get good amount of feedback from your end, then I plan to create a series of videos only on the topic of YouTube, where I will describe and talk in details about this platform of YouTube. The next platform that I would like to talk from which you can earn online is via affiliate marketing. Now, what is affiliate marketing? Affiliate marketing is promoting the link that you have obtained of the products from bigger merchant or marketplace like Amazon or Flipkart. For this, you have to create a particular account, and once you create the account for affiliate marketing, you become eligible to promote product in your social media platform. It can be done via YouTube, it can be done in Facebook, it can be done via blogs. For affiliate marketing also, it is prescribed that go and select a niche, because generally people liking books do not search for gadget in your channel. So you have to select your niche, and then slowly and steadily, once your subscriber base is built, then start promoting the product and their links in your platform. If a subscriber or a follower from your particular channel click on the link that you have promoted in your platform and buys a product from Amazon or Flipkart or other big marketplace, then these marketplaces start giving you commission. Keep in mind one thing, that the commission or the percentage that you receive varies from sector to sector. The highest percentage of commission, I guess, is obtained from gadgets. Then is fashion and food, or it can be lifestyle, or it can be books. So there is a chart for each particular marketplace. You can go and search it, and from there you will know what is the percentage you are likely to get once a follower clicks the link from your social media platform and is influenced to buy the product from your end. So over here, you are acting as a middleman. Marketplace such as Amazon or Flipkart are acting as merchant, and there is the third party, that is the followers, who are buying from Amazon or Flipkart via your platform. If you want to know, again, like YouTube, about affiliate marketing in details, please mention in the comment section. Then I will talk in details about what are the things you need to do to become an affiliate marketer, and what are the other sources from which you can earn, and you can attract a niche who would be interested to buy the product from your end. The third source that I would tell about earning online is by writing blogs. Now, you can say that anybody can open today a blog via WordPress.com. Yes, opening an account via WordPress.com is extremely easy. Anybody or everybody can do it. But what is most important in this is that you have to be consistent, you have to have a flair for writing, and you have to create quality content slowly and steadily. Once you reach n number of followers who visit your blogging platform regularly, then this is seen to Google, and Google starts advertising in your platform. So from Google AdSense, you start earning a certain amount from the commission or percentage. Next, from blogs, you can also earn from the different brands. Once you have a sound number of followers who are following your blog, you can approach to different brands. Brands can be interested to promote their product in your blogging platform once they know that you are an established blogger in this particular field. I regularly follow the blogs by Sarkar, Pritha, who writes about Book Geeks India. You can check out her blogging channel, because if you are interested to know about books, then I say that Sankalpita's blog Book Geeks India is one of the top blogs that writes about books. So there are different bloggers who choose a specific sector, then start writing about that specific sector, and slowly and steadily start earning sitting at home. Once I was just researching on this topic, I saw that people are earning lakhs or more in India just from the blogging platform. So if you are serious about writing, then definitely blogging can be a good option for you. So the three platforms that I told, YouTube, affiliate marketing and blogging, these three platforms, if you have at the same time, then you can approach brand and you can suggest them that you have these three platforms where you can promote their product, and you can get good deals from brands if they are interested to promote their product in your platform. The next and the fourth the platform that I would say from which you can earn is via content writing. Creating content for online platform is very much prevalent these days, because today if you see, everything is online. Now definitely we need people who write for the online platform. Many channels like e-commerce many e-commerce or freelance.com or elance.com regularly require content writers who write on specific subject which they give in their sites. So if you open account and if they are interested to communicate with you and your experiences matches with their criteria, then you can certainly earn from content writing from this different channels. Keep in mind one thing, don't go below 15 paisa per word, because that is the standard rate, I guess, that is going on for content writing. When I was doing content writing, I also saw various advertisements in leading English and Bengali newspapers. So keep a tab on the newspapers, because in newspaper, the job columns also, we see many advertisements coming in for requirement of content writer. So content writing can be done sitting at home, and I know people who are earning 40 to 45,000 by writing content for different platforms online. So this is also a good source of income by sitting at home, by using the online platform. The last one that I will talk is online tuition. When we were small, we used to go to different tutorials to study. The teachers used to come to our place, or we used to go to teachers' place to study. But gone are those days. Today I see various online platforms where you can be taught online. I saw this thing called Skillshare, which I saw in a YouTuber called Saloni Srivastava in her channel, and there I saw different skills can be learned online. Now also home tutors today teach different subjects online, and the remuneration received by the home tutor is by the number of hours they teach the student. So enroll your name in different sites which allow teachers to teach their students online, and they get paid handsome amount just by sitting at home teaching their students online and imparting their knowledge. The only thing you need to have is a good internet access, and mainly the teaching is done via video conferencing. So a good speed of internet can suffice your purpose. So these are some of the ways that I thought of telling you in my channel Book Tales by Pritha, where I talk about books, but I thought that also I should talk about some of the topics which people may not be well aware of, or even if they know, they know very little about it. So I thought of talking about these five platforms, that is YouTube, affiliate marketing, content writing, blogging, and online tutorials, which can help mainly the people sitting at home, and they can readily earn handsome amount from their home itself. Only you need maybe a good smartphone and good internet connection. And I know in today's day, these two are things which majority of people have it and have got easy access to it. The source that I told you, this can be done even by students. In our time, we used to think what kind of part-time jobs can we do, but in today's day, so many options are available to earn pocket money, to earn good income, good side income, you can say. And I know many people personally who are earning good amount just by sticking into one of these methods. Now, in the description section below, I have mentioned about the books of some successful people who are earning handsome amounts of money, have built a kingdom of their own only maybe by promoting content in YouTube or by blogging. So check out the books about which I have told in the description section. These books help you to gain further knowledge, and also talks about the struggles, the hardship, and how successful these people are by using the online platform. So do check out the links, and if you want to buy these books, please click on the link. Again, this is what is affiliate marketing. If you are interested to buy any of the books, just click on the link, go to the Amazon and buy the books from there. If you buy the books from there, I get a very nominal amount as commission, from which I buy books which help me to read more and which help me to impart my knowledge, whatever I have, to you, so that it can be helpful to you in some way or the other. Apart from this, if you want to know more about these things, that is about YouTube, about online activities by which you can earn, about affiliate marketing, about blogging, about content writing, in more details and about more specifically, then please write in the comment section below. I am there to create more videos on this topic and to talk about these topics in a more specific manner. For today, I am Pritha signing off. But if you like my video, please press the like button. Please subscribe my channel, because I make these kind of videos which will help you in some way or the other. If you want to know more about Book Tales by Pritha, then do follow my Instagram handle by the name Book Tales by Pritha. You can follow me in Facebook by the name Book Tales by Pritha, wherein there is a Facebook group, wherein there is a Facebook page where I talk about the content that I am doing in YouTube. Last but not the least, I do have a Twitter account. The handle is pritha.sh. Follow them and know more about me, about the content that I am promoting in my YouTube channel. And hope to see you soon in my next video. Till then, tata and bye bye.